the waters under the heavens be gathered together to one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God called the dry land earth, and the gathering of waters called he seas. And God saw that it was good.
Thank you. from the night, and to give light upon the earth. And let them serve for signs, and for seasons, and for days, and for years. He made the stars also. Immense of the azure sky, a countless host of radiant stars adorned, and the sons of God announced the fourth day in song divine, proclaiming thus his power.
Thank you. Struck the immortal heart, and the wonders of the fifth day sung.
Thank you. Womb. The earth obeyed the word and teemed,
perfect forms and fully grown. Cheerful roaring, stand upon a lion. Suddenly the flexible tiger appears. As the sand in swarms arose, the host of insects.
Wondrous being. Yeah.
and behold, it was very good. And the heavenly choir in song divine thus closed the sixth day.
Thank you. Thank you.
voices ring, united with their song.
Your ceaseless changes make. dusky mists, and dewy sleet that rise and fall through the air, that rise and fall through the air.
Thank you.
wounded heart. His bounty celebrate.
Grateful heave of fruit.
savory fruit.
Thank you.
Thank you. which were under the firmament, from the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so. The furious storm's tempestuous rage. Impaled all the clouds. By sudden fire, the sky is in flame. And awful thunders are rolling on high. Floods in steam ascend, reviving showers of rain.
Oh,
Spirits black in thorns.